So organization involved bringing together the activity and the manpower and the resources together to obtain organizational goal. So organization is grouping activity in a logical pattern. Staffing. Without staffing and without adequate staff, there is no organization. And when there is no organization, there is no management. So staffing is very important part of management. Staffing is recruitment of employee or other staff. So in staffing, in large business enterprises, where there is a large production is occur, there is a separate personal department for the work of staffing. Now direction. Direction is the fourth part of functions of management. Direction means to direct or to lead your subordinate. You have to give some orders, some command, some guidelines to the subordinate which they have to perform and which they have to follow. Now motivation. Motivation means to motivate your subordinate or motivate your own self for the good work or for the maximum work. So motivation is the work of management. They have to appoint some efficient staff or leader for the work of motivation. So they have to motivate their subordinate and their sub worker for the maximum and efficient work. Control. It is the sixth part of the function of management. Control means to control the whole activity of the management and prevent it to going on the wrong track. So whenever the management or the work or the worker go into the wrong track, the control is the process where you have to control the activity of your worker.